Do you need to loop some layer property between two values? Forget about copy and pasting countless keyframes. This can be accomplished with an easy expression and just two keyframes. And this expression works on any type of layer. Text, image, video, vector, audio values, and almost all effect controls. We'll use text in our example. Move your layer to one side of your comp and create a position keyframe. Jump forward about a second, then move it to the opposite side, creating a second position keyframe. Option or Alt click the position stopwatch, then type a loopOut pingpong exactly as you see it here. Now your text will move back and forth infinitely. Put an opacity keyframe at the beginning of your layer with a value of 100%. Go forward about 10 frames and change the value to 0%. Option or Alt click the opacity stopwatch, and once again type loopOut pingpong. Now your text blinks. Set a scale keyframe at the beginning of your layer. Jump forward and change your scale's value to something larger or smaller. Option or Alt click the scale stopwatch, and again, type loopOut pingpong. Now your text will grow and shrink on an infinite loop. To animate these values quicker, move your second keyframe closer to the first. To animate slower, move it further away. The only caveat to this trick is that it doesn't work with hold keyframes, so make sure you're using either linear or Bezier keyframes. The next time you need to loop a layer's property between two values, remember, loopOut pingpong, and never create more than two keyframes again.